show you three different variations for your hip extension that you can do. So the first variation is that first of all, we assume a quadruped position on the mat, tucking your toes so that you're nice and stable. With your leg that you're going to, the first variation is that in a straight leg lat, hip extension. Lift your leg and lower, squeezing your glute muscles. I'm demonstrating with my left leg, so you should feel that your left glute muscles is squeezing. And second variation, you're going to do it with a bent knee. So pretend the bottom of your foot is pressing into the ceiling. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Third variation is back to a straight leg version, but instead of having your foot directly behind you, it's going to be at a 45 degree angle as you lift your leg and lower. Lift, lower. This one works a little bit more to the side of your glutes, so your medius. Breathe out, breathe in.